Here I am again in Iqaluit, and behind me you can see Frobisher Bay. For those of you that like to snow kite, you've probably heard of it. Wicked place to go kiting. And the scoop is that the wind is typically offshore. So for beginners, not the easiest place to go, but certainly no lack of snow, no lack of ice. And I bet you the wind is nice and consistent here, coming from the north. You can see that just out here. Lots of kiteable terrain. Pretty exciting.